The Providence Otterburne campus is located on 100 acres of fields and woodland next to the Rat River. Just a 30-minute drive from Winnipeg, there's lots of space and opportunity for outdoor recreation. On the east side of campus, walking trails follow the river and wind through the woods. Students can enjoy a casual walk and will find local wildlife like deer, birds, and maybe even a wild turkey. It's a great place to explore and connect with nature. The campus is connected by a series of roads and paths that are great for walking, running, or biking. Outside of our athletics programs, there's ample opportunity for outdoor recreational sports around the campus. You'll find students building community through friendly competition. And if you're looking for something a little less competitive, try a round of disc golf on the 9-hole course laid out across the west side of the property. There are a number of thoughtfully designed outdoor spaces for students and staff. The fire pit is a perfect location to stay warm on a cool fall evening. The courtyard outside the Buller School of Business provides a more sheltered outdoor space that feels more downtown than small town. The Memorial Garden was created in 2022 in memory of Henry Schellenberg, who led the Providence Music Program for many years. Making your way off campus, a 1 mile walk will take you over the Rat River and into the town of Otterburne, a picture of a small prairie village, home of Providence for over 50 years. Hopping in the car, the town of Saint-Pierre-Joly is a 9 minutes drive from campus. A town of over 1,000 people, students will find gas stations, several restaurants, and a grocery store available to them. Saint-Pierre is rich with French-Canadian history. Heading back toward Winnipeg, Niverville serves as a halfway point. Home of many Providence staff, Niverville is Manitoba's fastest growing community and features a number of amenities, including the Niverville Recreation Center, where the Providence Pilots play their home games. Blessed with the stewardship of this amazing campus, Providence recognizes that it carries out its activities as an educational institution on the traditional territories of the Cree, Anishinaabe, and Métis nations. We honor them as the ancient peoples and current hosts of this part of God's creation. The Rosa River First Nation community is the nearest relatives of these ancient peoples. We live together according to Treaty 1 signed in 1871. We seek to understand Indigenous perspectives and the story of the land on which our campus rests. Why don't you come join us outside at the Providence Otterburne campus?